Om Vande Gunam Javanava Vande Sandashita Svatma Sukhava Bodhe Nishreyase Jangalika Yamane Samsara Hala Hala Moha Shantye Abahu Chankachakasi Darinam Sahasashi Sam Shvetam Pranamami Connect to your Ujjayi breath. Come inhale, look up. Tre, exhale, folding forward. Trini, inhale, straighten your spine. Chatvari, go back. Pancha, inhale, lift your chest up. Sat, go back. Adho Mukha Svanasana, downward facing dog for 5 deep breaths. 1. 2. 3, 4, 5. Bend your knees, look forward. Sapta in between your hands. Ashtau, fold in. Nava, come all the way up to standing. Look to your hands. And back to Samasthiti, arms by your side. Come inhale, look up. Tre, fold forward. Trini, head up. Chatvari, Chaturanga Dandasana. Pancha, open your chest. Sat, go back to downward facing dog over the toes. 1, 2. 3, 4, 5. Bend your knees, look forward, roll over the toes, then sapta in between your hands. Inhale, extend, and ashtau, fold forward. Nava, come all the way up to standing, look to your thumbs, hands by your side, Samasthiti. Come inhale, again look over your thumbs, tre, exhale into Uttanasana. Trini, head up, and Chaturvari, go back. Come forward, then down, roll of the toes, bring the head up, look up. Pancha and Sat back to downward facing dog. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sapta in between your hands, extend the spine. Ashtau Uttanasana again. Nava, hands up, look up. Samasthiti, arms by your side. Round number 4. Come inhale, look to your thumbs. Tve, exhale, folding from the waist. Trini, lengthen the spine. Chaturvari, back to plank pose. Pancha, open the chest up. And Sat, go back to downward facing dog. Look between your navel. With every inhale, straighten your spine. With the exhale, bring the heels a little closer to the floor if they're not there yet. 3, 4, and 5. Come on your tippy toes. Jump in between your hands. Inhale, exhale, Ashtau down. Nava, come up, arms over your head, and Samasthiti, hands by your side. Last round, sun salutation A. Come inhale, look up. Tre, exhale, come forward and down. Place the hands next to the feet. Trini, inhale, Chaturvarga. Exhale, go back, Chaturanga. Pancha, inhale, and Sat, Adho Mukha Svanasana. 5 deep breaths. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bend your knees. Come over onto your toes. Look forward. And Sapta in between your hands. Ashtau folding in. And Nava coming up to standing position. Samasthiti, hands by your side. Sun salutation B. A, come inhale into chair position. Tre, exhale, fold forward. Trini, head up. Chaturvarga, jump back. Elbows in. Pancha, Urdhva Mukha, Sat, Adho Mukha. Sapta, right leg in between your hands, left heel down. Inhale, Virabhadrasana. Astau, go back, Chaturanga. Nava, Urdhva Mukha, Dasha, Adho Mukha. Ekadasha, Virabhadrasana on the other side. Left leg forward, right heel down. Inhale. And Dvadasha, go back, Chaturanga. Trayodasha, inhale, look up. Chaturdasha, go back to down dog. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Look in between your hands. Panchadasha, jump. Chaturdasha, folding in. Saptadasha, Utkatasana again. And Samasthiti, hands by your side. E, come inhale, Utkatasana again. Tre, exhale, folding in. Trini, straighten, suck the belly in. Chaturvarga, go back. One long plank. Inhale, Pancha. And exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Right leg forward, left heel down. Inhale, knee is over the ankle. Exhale, coming forward, moving through Chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Left leg forward, right heel down. Inhaling, looking over the thumbs. Exhale, come over the leg. Moving through Chaturanga, over the toes, looking up, and exhale, downward facing dog. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Look forward, exhale, inhale, jump, extend the inhale, and then exhale again, Uttanasana. Inhale into chair position, finish the inhale completely into standing position. One more sun B, A, come inhale, chair, Tre, exhale, fold forward. Trini, head up, Chaturvarga. Go back and move through nice Chaturanga Dandasana. Pancha, open the chest up, press the top of the feet down and Sat back to Adho Mukha. Sapta, right leg forward, hands together. Ashtau, frame the foot, move through Chaturanga. Nava, inhale and Dasha, down dog. Left leg in between your hands, right heel down, arms up, and come forward and down, Chaturanga. Inhale up, exhale, downward facing dog. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Look forward. Go in between your hands. Inhale. Exhale down. Next inhale into Utkatasana again, looking up. Finishing the inhale, standing position. Hands by your side. Padangusthasana, hands to the hips, feet hip width. Inhale, look up. Exhale, folding forward. Grab your toes. One more inhale, straighten. Exhale, folding in. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Inhale, straighten your spine, look forward and up. Exhale, bring your palms under your feet, toes touching the wrist. Exhale, fold in again. That's Padahastasana. Three. Four. Five. Inhale, halfway up, straighten. Exhale here. Inhale, hands to the hips. Come back to standing position. Feet together. Inhale, right leg backwards. Trikonasana. Straighten your arms out, reaching forward with the right arm, grabbing the toes, so let the hand rest on the feet. Left arm goes up, spine nicely lengthened. Two. Three, four, five. Inhale, come up, turn around. Same on the other side, reaching forward with the left arm, right arm is up. Chest is open to the right side. One, two, three, four. Five. Inhale, coming up. And turning it around for twisted triangle. Left arm up, right hand to the hips. Coming forward, forward, forward. Then with the left arm, reaching to the outside of the right foot. Twisting the spine open up to the right side. Three. Four. Five. Inhale, untwist and changing sides. Pasrita Trikonasana on the other side. Reaching forward to lengthen the spine, then going down and open to the left side. One, two, three, four. Five. Inhale, coming up, open to the side, and exhale, stepping to Samasthiti. Coming to Parsvakonasana. Stepping back, bending the knee over the ankle, reaching over. One, two. Look to the inside of your palms. Three. Four. Five. Inhale, come up, turning sides. Exhale, going down on the other side, cartwheeling the right arm up and over. So you have one long line from the outer edge of your feet to the fingertips. Three. Four. Five. Inhale up, turning it around again. Twisted version of Parsvakonasana. So this time you bring your back heel up, pivoting on the toes to twist, maybe with a namaste, then bring the left arm on the outside of the right foot, or you keep it in namaste, reaching the right arm up and over, looking at the inside of the palm again. Five breaths here. Then inhale up, turning it and setting up on the other side. First you bring the elbow or the shoulder to the knee. If you can, you can open it and bring the arm up. One, two, three, five. Inhale, open up to the right side. And exhale back to Samasthiti. One big step back. This time the feet are aligned to the shoulder edges of the mat. We come into Paddottanasana. Hands to the hips. Inhale and exhale, folding down. Place the hands in between your feet. Inhale, lift and exhale. Head reaches for the floor. Elbows going together here. With every inhale, lengthen the spine. With the exhale, coming closer to the floor. Three, four, five. Inhale, straighten the arms. Exhale there. Next inhale, hands to the hips, coming back and up, look up. Inhale, arms right. Exhale, hands to the hips and folding all the way down. This variation B, we're keeping the hands in the hips for five breaths. One, two. You can learn to activate your Uddiyana Bandha, Jalandhara Bandha with your fingertips. Four. And five. Inhale, coming all the way up. Exhale, there. Inhale, arms wide and clasp your hands behind you. Open the chest up, look up. Exhale, folding forward. Open the shoulder. The arms falling naturally as much as possible for you over. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, arms coming. Then the body goes up, look up. Exhale, their hands to the hips. Inhale, look your nose. Exhale, folding forward. Grabbing the toes with the pointer finger and the middle finger from the inside and folding in, elbows pointing out. One. You can pull yourself on your toes for every inhale a little closer. And the exhale, your spine goes down. Five. Inhale up, then this halfway position, exhale. And next inhale, coming all the way up. Closing it to the front of your mat, Samasthiti. Next one, bring your hands behind you in Namaste position. Opening the chest, if you can't do Namaste, just grab your elbows. Hasvottanasana. Half step back, inhale, lift, and exhale, folding over the knee, heart to the leg. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, come up, leave the Namaste behind you and just turning it around to the left side. Inhale, look up. Exhale, folding in. Keep gazing at your nose. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale up, open to the side, and exhale back to Samasthiti. Uddita Hasta Padangusthasana. Standing on the left leg, grabbing the right toe. Inhale and exhale, folding over the leg. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale up, exhale, opening it to the right side, look to the left side. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, bring the leg back to the center. Exhale, folding in for one breath. Inhale, straighten the spine, straighten the arm, Exhale, both hands to the hips, holding. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Rest the leg. Standing on the right leg. Left leg goes up, grab the toe, right hand is in the hip. Inhale, straighten. Exhale, folding forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale up. Exhale, open the left hip out to the side. Looking to the opposite side. Finding a gaze here to keep the balance. 3, 4, 5. Inhale, bring the leg back to the center and exhale, nose to the knee. Inhale, straighten it out. Exhale, relax the leg. Coming into Adho Padmottanasana. Right leg into half lotus. With the right arm, grab the right toe behind you if you can. Then folding in and down. Holding for 5 deep breaths. 2, 3, 4, 5. Then inhale up, exhale there, inhale, bend your knee, come all the way up and back to standing. Right leg back to the floor. Left foot is into the groin in half lotus. Then the left arm goes up, back and around to grab the toes. Right arm goes up to the sky and on the exhale, folding forward. The right arm, you can help your balance, but keep your weight on your foot. 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, halfway lift here. Exhale, then inhale with the bended knee. Come back into standing, release the leg. Coming into Utkatasana with a sun salutation. Ekam, inhale, look up. Tre, exhale, fold forward. Trini, halfway lift. Chatvari, go back. Moving through Chaturanga. Inhale up. And exhale, back down dog, just for an exhale. Next inhale, use jump forward in between your hands. Bend your knees. Brush and arms up, look to your thumb. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, go down. Inhale, look up and jump back, Chaturanga. Inhale, open. Exhale, sucking the belly in and up. Back to down dog. Then Virabhadrasana A. Right leg forward, left heel down. Press the outer edge of the left foot into the floor while you lift your arms up, look over your thumbs. 3, 4, 5. Keep your arms in position and just turn it around to your left side, knees over the ankle, pubic bones tilting forward. 3, 4, 5. Inhale, adjust your feet and open it out into Virabhadrasana 2. So we're having a little bit of a wider step here, arms opening out, looking over the front middle finger. 3, 4, 5. Turning it around other side. Keep the hands in position. One, two, three, four, five. Then exhale, coming forward, framing the front foot. And if you can, if you want, play around, jump into a little handstand here before you go back into Chaturanga. This one takes a little bit of practice, but it's something fun to do in the middle of the practice before you transfer into sitting positions. Inhale, Pancha. Exhale, downward facing dog. Then look forward, jump through Dandasana, staff pose. First sitting position to prepare Paschimottanasana. One, two, three, four, five. Then inhale, bring your arms up, look up, straighten your spine even more. Exhale, folding forward, holding the toes from the inside, variation A, Paschimottanasana, looking to your toes. With the inhale, you lengthen. With the exhale, you fold deeper. If you can't touch your toes, just grab your legs. Inhale up. And exhale, take another variation. Maybe grab your wrists or the outside of your foot for another five deep, relaxing breaths. Four, five. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, place the hand next to your hips, cross your legs, lift up, and go back through Chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Look forward. Sit down. Straight legs. Purvottanasana. Hands behind you. One arm length. Feet coming to the floor. Hips lift up. Head drops back. One, two, three, four, five. Exhale, slowly lowering the hip back down to the floor. Hands by your side, cross your legs, lift it up, inhale, and exhale back to downward facing dog. You can always step back those vinyasas or even skip the chaturangas if you are tired and still building strength in the beginning. Adabada Padma Paschimottanasana. Right leg into half lotus. Right arm goes behind you, grabs the right toe. With the left arm, we're folding forward, grabbing the left foot. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, release. Inhale, lift up your cross leg and then walk it back or jump it back. Exhale. Inhale, Adho Mukha. Exhale, Urdhva Mukha. Look forward, sit down. Left side into half lotus. Left arm grabs the toe or is just resting on your back. Right arm up and folding forward. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, lengthen, and exhale there. Cross your legs. Hands by your side, inhale, lift, exhale, go back, Chaturanga. Inhale, up, exhale, sucking the belly button in and up to the spine to go to down dog. Then come forward, sit down. Triangmukha Ekapadapashi Muttanasana. Right knee bends, right heel is next to the right hip. Inhale, exhale, folding over the left leg. Keeping a little bit of space between the knees here to keep alignment in the hips. Three, four, five. Inhale, lengthen, exhale there. Inhale up, cross your legs, sucking, use your bandhas, exhale back. Inhale, push through your arms down to lift your chest up, exhale, heels to the floor. Look forward, sit down, other side. Finding position, then lengthen the spine and exhale, folding forward. One, two, three, four, five. Inhaling it up, halfway, exhale there. Hands by your side, inhale, lift, exhale, go back. Inhale. Open the chest, exhale over the toes, back to down dog. Janu Sirsasana, A first. Jump through, sit down. Right knee in, then bring the right knee to the outside and the sole of the feet to the inside of the left thigh. It's kind of a 90 degree angle here in the hip. Then inhale, reach up, exhale, folding forward, grabbing around your feet ideally. Always gazing at your toes. Three, four, five. Inhale up, exhale there. Inhale, push up, exhale back. Inhale, lift, exhale. Down dog. Janu Sirsasana A on the other side. Jump through, sit down. So left knee is out, left sole is on the right thigh. Lengthen, then folding with the heart over the leg and grabbing the feet or binding. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, come up. Exhale there. Next, inhale, cross the legs, lift it up. And exhale, go back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, lift. Exhale, down dog. Janu Sirsasana B, so jump forward, sit down. Same setup, then A, sole of the feet comes to the thigh. This time you lift yourself up a little bit to sit on your heels, then fold forward and find your bind with the feet. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, open the chest. Exhale, hands by your side. Inhale, cross leg, lift up. Exhale, go back, Chaturanga. Inhale, push the top of the feet to the floor. Exhale, rolling over the toes to down dog. Janu Sirsasana B on the other side, head to knee pose. So this time you sit on the left heel, right leg is straight, arms reaching forward and around, folding in. Still keep looking at your toes. One, two, three, 4, 5. Inhale, coming up, look up, exhale there. Next inhale, you lift your lotus up, cross-legged, exhale, go back. Inhale, upward facing dog, exhale, downward facing dog. Bend your knees, jump into sitting, Janusirsasana C. It's the one where the toes are on the floor, the heel is up for the full variation. Inhale and exhale, folding forward, so your heel massaging your inner organs in the belly. Take variation if this is not in your practice yet. 3, 4, 5. Inhale up, exhale there. Inhale, lift your cross leg up, then go back, your option through Chaturanga. Inhale, lift the chest, exhale, down dog. Inhale, jump through, sit down. See on the other side, so take your feet, bring it into position, move it a little bit forward so you can fold over and into your heel and long right leg. 3, 4, 5. Inhale up, exhale there. Next inhale, you lift it up and exhale, go back. Inhale, open, squeeze your buttocks. Exhale, down dog. Marijasana. Starting with Marijasana A, sit down. Right sole of the foot is on the floor, right knee is bended. There's space between your feet and your other leg. Reaching forward, down and around, binding your hands behind you, if that's possible. Otherwise, just reach behind. 3, 4, 5. Inhale, come up, exhale there. Next inhale, lift the cross leg up, exhale, go back. Moving through Chaturanga Dandasana, back to down dog, and inhale, come forward, sit down, Marijasana A on the other side. Left knee in, left sole on the foot to the floor, left arm comes through the middle, forward, down and around, grasp the right wrists and look at the right toe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, come up, exhale there. Inhale, push down to lift up, exhale, go back. Top of the feet are on the floor to open the chest. And exhale, heels are down, down dog. Look forward, Marijasana B. Same than A, but the left leg is in half lotus. So first you bring the left leg into half lotus, then step the right feet down behind your hip, folding forward, same bind around your right neck. Chin is on the floor or forehead. 3, 4, 5. Inhale up, exhale there. Inhale, lift. Exhale, jump back. Inhale, Adho Mukha. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, forward, Marijasana B on the other side. Right leg is in half lotus. Left sole of the feet goes close to your hips, reaching forward with the left arm and around your left leg. Open the chest up to fold forward and down. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, look up, exhale, release your bind. Inhale, cross your legs, exhale, go back. Inhale, shoulder blades together, exhale, over the toes, back, belly button to the spine. Looking forward, sit down, Marijasana, C. Right sole of the foot is on the floor, right knee is in. Then you open out to the right side and bring your left shoulder on the outside of your right leg, finding your bind, reaching up, finding length, then twisting it even more to look back and find the bind in the hands. Three, four, five. Exhale, release. Cross your legs. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, go back. Inhale, Adho Mukha. Exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Jump in between your hands. And same on the other side. Left sole of the feet is on the floor. Right arm reaches around. Twisting, opening out to the other side. One, two, three, four, five. Exhale, release. Inhale, lift your cross leg up. Exhale, go back. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, pushing through the arms, down dog. Look forward, bend your knees, come into sitting. Last variation, D of Marijasana. Same then C, but other leg is in lotus. So first left leg lotus, right knee goes in, and then we can open out to the right side, and you can stay here before you do the bind. The full variations with the bind of your hands clasping and looking back. Two, three, four, five. Exhale, release. Cross your legs. Lift up, go back. Nice push-up, long plank position, then arching up and back, and downward facing dog. Look forward, other side, right leg is in half lotus, left knee is in as much as possible, so we have enough space to reach around with the right arm around your left knee. Find your bind behind you, opening it out, straighten the spine to twist even deeper. Looking back, one, two, three, four, five. Release your bind. You can come back forward. Exhale. Inhale, lift up, and then go back. Forward and down. Inhale, exhale, downward facing dog. Look forward, jump into sitting Navasana boat pose. Straighten your legs, straighten your arms, reach up, open the chest. One, two, three, four, five. Cross your legs, lift it up. One inhale, exhale, straighten it out again. One, two, three, four, five. Bend your knees, lift up one. Exhale, again, straighten legs, straighten arms. If you can't do this with an open chest, you bend your knees. Four and five. bend your knees again, lift it up. And first round, we're doing five here. Three, four, and five. Push against the floor to lift up. Exhale again. One, two, three, four, five. That was the last one. Cross your legs. Go back. Moving through Chaturanga Dandasana. Open the chest up. Inhale. And exhale back to downward facing dog. Bhujangasana. Jump forward and around your arms. So you can sit on your upper arms. Lift your legs up. Cross your feet or even your ankles. Then bring your weight a little forward so your head comes to the floor. This is one of the positions where we really need Mula Bandha, Uddiyana Bandha, five breaths. Inhale, come up again. And exhale, back through Chaturanga. Open up, back to downward facing dog. Again, we look forward and jump over the hands, sitting on the arms, straighten the legs if you can, and lowering it slowly, slowly down into Kurmasana. Arms are straightening, reaching back, feet are pointed through the heels to find this elongation in the back of the leg and find your turtle position. Three, four, five. Supta Kurmasana. Bend your knees, bring your arms back, and you can set this up either from a sitting position to bring your legs behind your head, or you just bend your knees and grab your arms behind you. I'm doing the full version. Bring my feet behind my head, then folding forward while I lift myself up. And as the last thing, I clasp and grab the hands behind me. I still keep pushing here against my feet with my neck, so I keep action and I'm not passive in this posture. While I breathe for five deep breaths, like a sleeping turtle. Inhale, lifting up. Straighten the legs. And exhale, back. Inhale, open. Exhale, downward facing dog. Come forward, sit down. Gaba Pindasana, embryo in the womb pose. Bring your legs into full lotus if you can. Half lotus is fine, cross-legged too. First the right leg, then the left leg on top. You bring your right arm through first, left arm through as the second one, or grab it around. Then you bring your hands to your face, holding for five. One, two, three, four, five. Bring your hands to your head, curl your spine and rock back and forth 5 to 8 times clockwise. One full round, using again the bandhas to make this possible. And then the last one, inhale, rock up, come onto your hands. Kukutasana, look up. One, two, three, four, five. Keep lifting, then exhale. Slowly bring it to the floor. Bring your hands out. Place them by the side and either you jump back with the lotus and undo the lotus in the air, or you just go back. Chaturanga. Inhale up. And exhale down. Dog. Parakonasana. Bounded angle pose. Bring the soles of the feet together. Knees are out wide. Deep hip opening here. Inhale, straighten the spine and exhale, fold forward. Open your feet like a book so your knees come closer to the floor. And reaching the spine straight and forward. Chin is on the floor. Inhale, come up. Exhale, come forward again with a rounded spine and your forehead touches your toes. Three, four, five. Inhale, straighten, come up. Exhale there. Next inhale, lift. Exhale, go back. Inhale, up. Push the top of the feet on the floor. Exhale, bring the belly button to the spine for down dog position. Roll over the toes. Jump forward, sit down. Upa Vista Konasana. Open the legs wide. Come forward, straight spine. Reach forward, around. Grab your feet from the outside. And aiming with your front body, with your chest and with your belly for the floor. Three, four, five. Inhale, straighten it up. Exhale there. Next inhale, long legs, lift your legs up. Grab your feet still from the outside. Variation B, holding for five, three, four, five. Cross your legs, exhale, and inhale, lift the cross leg, exhale, go back. Inhale, up, exhale, down, dog. And we're coming to Supta Konasana. Come forward, lay down on the floor. Then rock your legs up and over your head, open the legs wide. This variation, you grab your toes from the inside again, nice and straight, and lengthening of the spine with every inhale. One, two, three, four, five. Exhale. Next inhale, rock it up back into the previous position for one breath. Inhale, look up. Next exhale, comes forward all the way to the floor variation A, Upa Vista Konasana. Inhale, look up. Exhale, cross your legs. Inhale, push through your hands and shoulders. Lift up and go back. Inhale, open the chest and exhale, down dog. Inhale, jump through, lay down. Right leg up, grabbing the right toe. Supta Padangusthasana. Inhale, head comes forward. One, two, three. Point your toe. Four, five. If the left arm stabilized, the left hip. Exhale, reach the right leg out to the side, look to the left side. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, bring the right leg back to the center. Exhale, nose touch. Inhale, head to the floor. Exhale, right leg to the floor. Inhale, other side. Left leg up, grab the toes. Exhale, head in. Look to your leg and toe. Three, four, five. Exhale, head down and leg out to the side. Looking to the opposite side. Three, four, five. Inhale, leg up. Exhale, nose to the knee. Inhale, head down. Exhale, leg down. Inhale, hands by your head. Exhale, Chakrasana if you can. Then Chaturanga. Inhale up. Exhale, downward facing dog. If you don't do Chakrasana, just go back, move through Chaturanga. Inhale, look forward, sit and lay down on the floor for Ubaya Padangusthasana. Inhale, legs come up and over again. You grab your toes from the inside. Exhale fully. The next inhale, come up with straight legs, straight arms, and straight spine. Let your head rest back. Look up and over your nose. 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale there. Inhale, cross your legs, lift it up, go back. Exhale, then inhale, open. Exhale, downward facing dog. Look forward, jump through, sit down. Urdhva Padmasana. Again, legs come up and over and behind you. This time the grip is different, so you either grab already your heels or just the ankles. Same thing, rocking up, but it's going to be a bit more difficult. So if you grab your ankles and you're up, you transition to your heels. Finding this balancing here and keeping the focus. Calm, quiet mind. Looking over the toes, bending the elbows, folding it in on every breath a little more. Then last one is an inhale with straight arms, exhale there. Then you cross your legs. Inhale, lift it, exhale, go back. Coming forward and down. Inhale, open, exhale, downward facing dog. Look forward, jump through, and lay down on the floor. Setu Bandhasana. Find your variation here. Please only do the variation that you practiced before. Open your chest up. Hands are still on the floor to support you. Rolling on to the top of the head. Holding there, if you can, 5 deep breaths. Then slowly come back to the floor. And go back through Chakrasana. Or just lift it up and go back through your Chaturanga and down dog. Come forward, sit down, lay down. Primary serious positions are over. Now this is all finishing, starting with the back bends. So place your heels behind your sitting bones, push your feet to the floor, knees are bended, hands are next to your head. On an inhale, push your feet to the floor and push it out of your arms and shoulders into a nice upward facing bow position. 5 breaths, then exhale slowly, bring only the head to the floor, walk the hands in, inhale up again, push with those heels into the floor. 3, 4, 5. Exhale, head to the floor. Take a little rest. Inhale again. 5 breaths. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, coming down. And if it feels right, hug your knees into your chest, but keep your sacrum pressed flat on the floor. Go back Chakrasana if that feels good in your body. And if you want, you can do drop backs here with the help of your teacher, or if you can do it by yourself or with a wall. Or you just continue already and wait for shoulder stand. So if you do this drop back, make sure you have this connection in your legs. It's all coming from the legs. Drop back and inhale, lift it up. Engage your glutes. Prepare it, open up. Push your hips forward, look back. Bring your arms up and over, holding it. And go as slow as possible all the way to the floor. And rock it back and up 3 times. So sit down, lay down. And we are meeting in shoulder stand. Salambasavangasana. Inhale, lift your legs up. Back behind you. Support your back with your hands. Elbows come to the floor. And be aware of the space here between your chest and your neck. If this is comfortable, you can straighten it all out, point your toes, holding for 10 breaths in shoulder stand, or do the variation that feels good in your body, that is not straining your neck. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. Exhale, bring your feet behind you, top of the toes to the floor, Halasana Plow Pose. 8 breaths. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then bring your knees down and hug your ears, Kanapitasana. The rest of the body stays in position for 8 breaths. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bring your legs up again, coming into a lotus with the legs. Right leg first, then press your hands behind your and under your knees, lifting the lotus up. Urdhva Padmasana. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then hug your knees into your chest. Grab your hands around Pindasana. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8. Then slowly, with the help of your hands, roll it down. Bring your lotus down if you can. Set up for Matsyasana, fish pose. So open up your spine, open your chest up. Top of the head is on the floor. And you grab your toes if you're in full lotus. Otherwise, you just do it with straight legs. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Release your bind. Keep your spine in the same position, but straighten your legs and straighten your arms in like a 45 to 30 degree angle. 6, 7, 8. And go back Chakrasana. Moving through Chaturanga. If you didn't do Chakrasana too, then inhale Uddha Mukha, exhale Adha Mukha Svanasana. Come forward and set up for headstand position. So hands coming into a prayer. interlaced. When you walk up on your tippy toes, place the head and bring your weight over your shoulders until it's releasing automatically and you lift it up. If it's in your practice, otherwise keep practicing and stay where you are today. Hold your headstand for 10 breaths if you can. Deep and relaxing. Keep the weight still away from your neck and mostly mainly in your arms. Last exhale, you fold halfway, hold there for 5. You can see your toes here. And 5. Inhale, straighten the legs. Exhale 3 times, we go up and down. This is 1. Inhale up. Exhale halfway down. 2. Inhale up. Straighten the legs. Exhale, hiking halfway down. And 1 last time, inhale, straighten it up. And exhale slowly, slowly all the way back. Toes landing softly on the floor. Knees right, hips go back, arms where they are. Balasana, child's pose. Keep your forehead relaxed on the floor. Steady mind, steady breath. Inhale, look forward, take chaturanga, open the chest, and exhale, downward facing dog. Come forward, sit down, Baddha Padmasana, bring your legs in lotus position. And if it's in your practice, bind your hands behind you, first with the left arm, grabbing the left toe of the right arm, grabbing the right toe, lifting it up, exhale, holding there, or immediately going down to the floor for Yoga Mudra. If you can hold it here, stay steady, press. Exhale, folding Yoga Mudra, forehead is on the floor. Count by yourself 10 breaths. Inhale, release the bind. Open the arms up to the ceiling. Exhale, bring the outside of the hands to the knees. Open up the chest and the palms. And taking 10 deep breaths. Nasagri Drishti in Padmasana. Focusing at your nose and lift your lotus up to Utpluti. Another 10 breaths. Make sure you suck it in, holding, being focused, then exhale, release down. Pick it up, go back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale up and exhale. Downward facing dog. Then come forward between your hands and either sitting or standing into Samasthiti, singing, finishing, closing mantra. Om Swasti Pratyabhyaha Paripalayantam Mayena Magena Mahimahishaha Go Bahmanebhyaha Shuvamastu Nityam Lokaha Samastaha Sukhino Bhavantu. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Here come inhale, Tway exhale. Tweeny inhale, head up. Chaturvarti, going back. Inhale, Pancha. Sat, exhale. Sapta, turn around, lay down on the floor. Shavasana. Open the feet out, open the arms out. Let your full body drop into the floor. And take the next couple of minutes for yourself to rest in complete stillness of Shavasana.